This is one of the many spires within the palace where visitors are raised as if by the glory of the Empire. Without a guide, you could be lost here for days. Try not to damage anything. The Empire has seen enough disgrace.
Longsword!
We are nearly to the throne room. Although my father has let these unseen parts of the palace fall into disrepair, these chambers are the tombs of past leaders. We would be here for days, and you likely know the most prominent enemy, Sagacious Tian, the first emperor, founder of the Jade Empire, and builder of the wall. Cormia, the swift heir, defender of the First Age and commander of the Borderlands during the Horse Lord incursions. Sangxi, the Broken Bow, the first woman to rule openly. She changed more in a single valiant battle than many others did with entire campaigns. The latest tombs belong to the Emperor's brothers, Prince Sun Li and Sun Qin. You have caused me to doubt this, but here they are for your own eyes to see. That is what you said he told you, but here is the tomb of the glorious strategist before you. Is this all a lie? No, they have been sealed for 20 years. I don't have any more proof than what was announced to the people. I don't know what that is worth anymore. And your next question will be, what is in there if the brothers aren't? I can't say, but my father will explain everything. He has to. But your conviction is disturbing. I will definitely bring this up with my father when we confront him. We are close to the throne room. The longer we take, the more questions I have. He'll take this intrusion kindly, especially not with the information we've learned. Now we'll find what has happened to your master and the truth of what has been happening in the Empire. I can only hope that my father has been the victim in this. I pray he has the answers I seek. The fate of the Empire depends on it. Thank you.
20 years, Li. I have waited long enough. Atone for your treachery and give me what I require.
Look to yourself, brother. You would have done the same.
I am the eldest, and therefore the Emperor. I have you at a disadvantage, and yet you toy with me. What do you know, glorious strategist? Where is the Spirit Monk amulet?
You will find out soon enough, brother.
Father!
Child? What are you doing here? I have important matters. And what have you done to yourself? You look like a common street woman. And who is this? You invite filth into the halls of my palace? This is not how the child of the Emperor should act.
Don't lecture me! Master Li's student brought me evidence from the Lotus Assassin Fortress. You allowed Death's Hand to corrupt the Empire!
Master Li's student... This child, the very person who tested my Lotus Assassins, brought to my doorstep by my own daughter. Brother Li, did you plant the seeds for this fool to come here? Layers upon layers, always the glorious strategist. The lost sibling of the beloved Emperor's son, forced to hide at the edge of the Empire, until Death's Hand brought him to me.
Father, you said your brothers were killed. I don't understand.
I don't blame you for your foolishness. What can you possibly know? The Emperor is the manifestation of divine power.
That is your role as figurehead. How could you betray the people? Your greed has unsettled the whole of the Empire. The dead no longer sleep.
My child, remember your place. I have no patience for anyone that challenges my authority, not even you. Kill the rest. They are unimportant.
No! I won't let you disgrace the Empire!
Enough! I am God, Emperor's son! In my youth, I ruled dutifully. But nature does not respect titles. Withering drought, not battle, threatened to take my throne. But I would not allow it. I assaulted the underworld and claimed the great water dragon. And neither the treachery of my siblings, nor my failing body, could stop me. I am no longer a slave to time's decay. My actions have brought the Empire great strength, and its Emperor endless power. Who among you would dare challenge my right to rule? That glow. Brother Li hid the amulet in plain sight and acted as his own diversion, just as Death's Hand diverted attention from me. The obvious threat hid the insidious one. Do you even know what you hold, child? What truly led you here? But for whom, I wonder, do you blindly follow the will of your master? Is anything so simple? You were guided to me. What did Li tell you? That I murdered your people and caused the restless dead? Side effects. Afterthoughts. This is about power, and I will add yours to what I have stolen. Even if you are impervious to my sorcery, it changes nothing. I am a god. Come, student of Lee, your quest for death is at an end.
Legendary strike.
We claims, all of you! Your defiance grows tiresome, student of me. You must learn your place in the order of things. Can you not dispose of one defiant peasant? Very well. I will face you myself, no matter your destiny. You will fall here today!
Double sabers! Leaping tiger! Legendary strike. My attacks aren't long sword. My attacks. Legendary strike. My attack. Long sword. Long sword. Stone immortal. I will never submit. Legendary strike. Long sword. Ice shot.
Everything has gone as it should. I'm sure there is, my student. Your abilities have grown immensely, but it also does my heart good to see that you have remembered the basics of what I taught. Even the flaws.
Death has come to you, but life can be regained. I will guide you through madness to the light. Follow the pillar of light. Betrayed you as he once betrayed his brother. A revenge.
You'll never win.
To fight a tyrant, but with a flaw. He wanted you vulnerable in your moment of triumph.
Legendary strike!
An amulet is in his hands, reassembled. He will consume my power, but all is not lost. Seek my light.
Legendary strike! Yeah! Yeah!
master claims the throne and my power. He will rule as a god unless he is stopped. You have done well, mortal, but your journey is far from over. Time grows short, and we must act quickly if we are to stop your Master Li. Your master, Sun Li, the glorious strategist, betrayed you. He killed you to claim the power of the Emperor, my power, as his own. You are dead. I am the Water Dragon, immortal guardian of the path to the underworld. I shepherd the dead, leading them to my holy temple in Dirge, the gateway to the afterlife. But 20 years ago, the Emperor and his brothers attacked Dirge. They burned my temple, slew my servants, and defiled my body so the Emperor could claim my power. When Emperor Sun Hai fell, I reclaimed some of my power, enough to call your spirit here. But now I am fading once more. Sun Li consumes my energy. Your former master has long desired power to impose his will on the Empire. His plan took years to form, but the prize was too grand to let go to waste on his brother's madness. He consumes my essence to become a god, but he does not yet fully control his power. That is why I could bring you here, and why we can speak now. My strength wanes. We must act quickly. For you to fulfill your destiny, I must send you to Dirge now, while Sun Li struggles to control his newfound power. The glorious strategist knows patience. Li has planned this for 20 years. When Dirge fell, he rescued you only because he believed you were a tool he could use. You will learn this and more, but we must move quickly. When he discovers what I have done, He will try to seal this realm and prevent me from sending you to Dirge. My temple at Dirge is defiled. I do not have the power to restore you to life. But I can send your spirit to Dirge, so you may cleanse the taint corrupting my holy sanctum. Hurry! If you restore the fountains of Dirge, I can restore you to life. If you do not, Master Li will become unstoppable. Seek out Abbot Song. He will help you restore the fountains of Dirge. Restore my power, and I will speak to you again.